Hello my friends, welcome back to Hoogie Place and the Truckers Vlog on American Truck Simulator. Vlog number 33 today, and we are loading up here in Lewiston, Idaho, going to the Dalles in Oregon, not Dalles in Texas, but the Dalles in Oregon. I'll show you on the map here. We are here in Lewiston on this company here. We will go via Kennewick, and we will end up in the Dalles at Lennar Industry. No, not the Lennar, Pacific, something there, yeah. 324 miles. So it's one of the longest journeys that I have made so far. I have decided that I need to do at least a couple of long journeys here so that I can reach level 10, which means that I can buy myself a decent truck on my own and not only drive these standard trucks from the game. So if you follow my vlogs, you will have to put up with well, this and maybe two longer journeys more, and then I should have reached level 10, I guess. Oh, forklifts on the trailer, four of them, and it's this was close. Don't want to crash here, but I ended up missing those cars. That was good. So a long way to go. We will be there after dark tonight sometime. And I hope that you will come with me on the journey. Nice country rides up here in Idaho, Oregon. And I hope that it will be a nice one. So, sit back, relax, and enjoy the ride. And we'll see each other up in the Dalles, Oregon. very soon we will enter the Dalles in Oregon. You can see parts of it in front of us here, and on our right side is where we will deliver our cargo. Let's see if we can find our way there then. Hopefully it will be okay. Union Pacific is where we are going, and that is behind Lennar Industries here. The journey has gone without problems, and I have been driving a little too fast in some places, but I have I've managed to avoid fines for that. I wanted to come here before it got too dark, but well, I didn't succeed in that. It's quite dark now. We have an easy parking spot here, if I don't read the map wrong. So even if, yeah, you have it there to the right, but the trailer is, as I've said before, when you have the wheels so far back, the trailer needs more space to move around, to turn. But I will go past the parking area here and reverse back in place so that I end up more straight in the parking area, something like this, and then turn the trailer to the right here, or to my left if I look ahead. Shouldn't be any problem. At least they didn't give us the parking spot on the other side of these the cargo on our side here. That is quite tough. This is easier. So my friends, we are in the Dalles, and I hope that you have enjoyed the ride. Please subscribe, like and comment, and follow me on the next journey as well. I hope that we'll see each other again soon, and until then, take care. Bye bye.